What are the energy gates of the body and why are they important? Now, the energy gates are commonly located in points, acupuncture points, but not all of them. Some of them do and some of them don't. First thing is it's a grid. And the purpose of a grid is to keep things moving within the grid and integrate all the functions that have happened with what previously happened in the grid, with what's going to happen next in the grid.